It's AM 1050 WLIP Guaranteed Raw with our guest tonight, Eric Peter Schwartz. And this is a specially requested song from a listener. Let's get it.
When I was a boy, maybe 9 or 10, I felt the pull to walk away from the cities of men. Like Bill Bixby, I'd walk the land. Like Bill Bixby, I'd change my name and I'd do dishes. I'd kiss the girls and see beautiful vistas. I'd see it all, I'd fill and quiet my mind, just like Bill Bixby. What I've seen of this world feels like I've seen through glass. The state of the earth never really touched the land. And then cancer took the man. Cancer took Bill Bixby. Cancer took Bill Bixby. Eleven Michigan miles between the cabin and the dam. I found 2 eagle feathers and got a lay of the land, and I felt like Bill Bixby. As my body aged, it grew accustomed to wheels. I stayed out of the sun, grass rarely touched my heels. I lost the thread, but in the back of my head, I tried to keep Bill Bixby. And now it's far too late for those kinds of dreams. 'Cause I work at 8 and life bulges at the seams. Boy, leave this man alone. Bill Bixby was just an actor who called California home. Late last night, I felt the pull again. Walk away from the cities of men. Step off the wheels and feel the land and find Bill Bixby. Why'd I have to wait until my body had to fight? 'Cause the truth of life, gravity is stronger than the mind. Now do everything find you, Bill Bixby. To find you, Bill Bixby.